The College Bound Fund is evolving, and the changes will help to create 35 new jobs for the state, which is terrific, in addition to offering better performance for Rhode Islanders' future. Now, back in studio here this morning to tell us more is Treasurer Seth Magaziner. Good morning, Seth.
Morning. Thanks for having me back.
You bet. Welcome back to the show. Always nice to see you. So the program is going through some changes. We understand it'll be moving to a new office as well. So before we get into what that really means moving forward, tell us about the program and what it's really all about for those who aren't familiar.
Well, college is getting so expensive. Saving for college is a daunting task. So College Bound is a great program that helps Rhode Islanders save for college. You can put away a little bit every week or every month or on holidays. And it's a cheap, tax-efficient way to save for college. So you get a tax deduction for putting money into a College Bound account. And then you also get a tax break when you take money out of the account to pay it for tuition or room or board or whatever.
It's a great thing to have, a tremendous resource and something that people should certainly take advantage of. And so moving into this new space and moving forward with regard to the program, what does that all mean for it in the future?
Yeah, so this is a program, College Bound, that is run out of our office, the Office of the State Treasurer, and we've made a few changes. Things that Rhode Islanders who have College Bound accounts will see, first of all, is lower fees. We are going to have some of the lowest fees in the country for college savings plans of this kind. I think you're also going to see, you know, a new logo and kind of a revamped customer service effort. We're going to make sure that anytime people have questions, it's easy for them to get in touch and to speak to a live person. And as part of this, we're working with a new partner, a new company called Ascensus, that works with college savings plans all across the country. But what they don't do all across the country is have offices. They've agreed to open an office here in Rhode Island that initially is going to employ 35 people. And it's not only going to service Rhode Island College Bound customers, but also their customers elsewhere in the country.
It's terrific, and people really should feel confident moving forward with these changes that they're going to continue to get the support and the assistance that they need.
Oh, even better. I think you're going to see lower fees, you're going to see better service, better performance. You know, another thing that we're going to continue doing is something called the Baby Grant Program,
right,
which I know you wanted to talk about. So every Rhode Islander, when you have a child and you're at the hospital and you're filling out the paperwork to leave, all you'll have to do is check a box. You can sign up for a College Bound account, and you'll get a $100 grant put in the account for you.
Absolutely. Look at those happy families right there. Knowing that those kids will have a chance is really, I think, what it's all about. Now, if someone had an infant that was born last year, are they still eligible?
Yep, you're eligible for up to a year.
Great.
For the $100 grant. But you know, whether you have a child that was born in the last year or 5 years ago,
right,
or 7 years ago, you know, it's important to start saving.
I think so many of us think if they're bringing children into this world, like you said, it's just so expensive, incurring these costs and whatnot to go to college. They think we're not going to be able to send our children to college, but this really is a way that it can be done.
Yeah, and it sends a message to the kids, too. You know, there's a lot of research out there that shows that when kids have college savings accounts, even if they're small, they are much more likely to go to college and much more likely to graduate, because those kids know from a young age, I am going to college.
Absolutely. Many people don't believe it, but I actually am a college graduate. Shocking, I know, to you, Seth, and to so many. Thank you so much for joining us here today, and best of luck moving forward.
Thank you.
We appreciate it very much. If you guys would like to learn more about the College Bound Fund, just head on over to roadshow.com.